Hello everyone, today I am going to make the bonsai of this plant. Its name is Ficus benjamina starlight. You can see it is a fully grown plant and you can see here it got three branches and the main trunk is not long enough. You can see this root which is just above the soil. It seems that plant is almost 3 to 4 years old. Now I will cut all the extra part and remove all the overlapping branches. I will cut all three branches at a different level. So after the bonsai will be fully grown, it will look good. Here you can see how it looks after cutting all the branches at different level. Now I will use wiring method to bend the branches and give it a different shape so the bonsai will look better. Here you can see I wired the branches and for the first branch I gave it a round shape. Initially it was a straight and for the second branch first I bend it horizontally and then again vertically. For this third branch, I left it as it is. You can see how it looks after the wiring. Here I remove the soil to see its root structure. Here you can see it got three main thick roots and many small roots are also coming out from those thick roots. I will keep half upper part of the root above the soil so the bonsai with the roots will look it will look older with the root above the soil. So now I will repot it and see how it looks. So here is the final result. You can see I repotted it into the bonsai pot which I have designed by myself. Now I will keep it in shed for few days and will water it daily. Then I will transfer it in full sunlight. So thanks for watching my video.